good afternoon. I'm Nancy with Soaring Hawks. Behind the camera, we have Bill, and we also have Abby with us. Abby is the individual who called us about this beautiful little great horn. This little great horn owl was brought to us with some head injuries, some leg injuries, an air sac issue. He spent quite a few days in the treatment center. He finally was able to go out to the pen. He was put in the flight pen where he did marvelous. He also did a great job creancing. And today, he's more than ready to say goodbye to Soaring Hawks and hello world. So, I'm not going to make him wait any longer. We're going to release this little guy. As you can see, he's more than ready. Okay, son. Well, there you go. Great flight.
Beautiful.